No displays of fireworks in Uganda. This year, Uganda will not be able to display fireworks ushering into New Year 2021. This is in accordance with the guidelines from the Director of Operations Uganda Police Force due to crowdness and failure to observe curfew hours and standard operating procedure by the public. However, police in Aswa River region has banned the fireworks display as we enter New Year due to COVID-19 pandemic. Jimmy Patrick Ukema, Aswa River Police spokesperson, says this year they cautioned events organizers and public to stay at home and have a unique ushering into New Year 2021.
But the directive from the Ministry of Information and Communication Technology and national guidance, there will be no display of fireworks. I repeat, no display of fireworks in our region.
Okay, my father explained that anybody who will illegally display fireworks will be arrested.
Again, as illegal displaying of fireworks due to the potential of attracting crowds amid this increased threat of coronavirus or COVID-19. In addition, the timing of the displays is at midnight, which highly conflicts with the curfew restrictions that are still in place. Let us all socially distance ways to help protect our families, friends, and all those who are dear to us. We have deployed our large squads to monitor all places within Aswa region to ensure strict compliance. Transition into the new year. Our operations to counter forms of criminality and acts of impunity are still ongoing with a view of identifying and apprehending all perpetrators.
He also encouraged the general public to stay at home as they celebrate New Year. Kema made his remark during the press conference at Northern Uganda Media Club, NUMEC. Wilbur Tunen, Northern Switch TV.